Hi guys, this is Dr. Bhavesh Gupta, transplantmasha.com from Mumbai. Today we are making a video on beard transplant. Beard transplant is a safe, effective and a very predictable technique if done by the right hands. There are few points which one needs to remember if somebody is thinking or planning for a beard transplant. Point number one, if somebody is looking for a beard correction, like a beard line correction, adding some grafts in the French beard area or adding some grafts in the sideburn area, it will maximum require 300 to 600 grafts and can be done in 2 or 3 hours. If one is planning for a complete beard transplant, it may require somewhere around 2500 to 3000 grafts or follicles, which might be harvested. Some grafts can be harvested from the cervical area of the beard, and rest of the grafts has to be harvested from the occipital or temporal areas of the scalp. One has to understand that if he has a history of androgenetic alopecia or complete baldness in the family, then he might require those grafts for the hair transplant of the scalp area in future, and beard transplant in such individuals at a young age is not advisable. Beard transplant is generally done by FUE technique. If somebody is looking to get a beard transplant done, he has to find a surgeon who is specialized in doing this FUE procedure. Point number four, in dark skin individuals or in patients with sensitive skin, there is a chance that we might leave some amount of scarring after beard transplant on the face, and that is why good priming of the skin has to be done before transplant, which reduces the chances of scarring to minimal. Thanks for watching this video till the end. This is Dr. Bhavesh Gupta, transplantmasha.com. Like and subscribe our channel. Thank you.